Okay, so a rectangle has one, two, three, four sides, like this.